Okay, hello. Just gonna refresh this page here. We are playing more Dark Souls, and I'm going to go do something real quick. I'm told I can warp back into here. Oh yeah, Sanctuary Guard, right here. Cool. So we're gonna go look at a thing. Killing some dudes. Bring some other ring. That's fine. Seven humanity, Jesus. Oh, I'm human, by the way, apparently. And a pendant. Simple pendant with no effect. Even so, pleasant memories are crucial to survival on arduous journeys. I have a hunch. We're gonna go check it out. Might be killing some dudes. Well, some dude.
Are you sure? Then, milady, what terrifying news. What am I to do? All because of my shortcomings. It is my fault. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm distracted.
I feel like it was him. I don't know how I would discover this.
Oh, there you are. Master Logan. It seems that he is still determined to find the famed regal archives in Anor, and I have decided that I...
Oh, well. If you insist.
Oh, hello. And pray...
Yeah, okay. You'll be gone next I talk to you. Firelink is rapidly depopulating. Elantris, Crestfallen Warrior. Logan, Griggs is leaving. I get the feeling I'm gonna murder this guy. Pretty sure I get this if I kill him, but I'm gonna buy it anyway, because I'm not gonna kill him right now. I probably should, but I'm not going to. I wonder how I find out who killed her, really. Like, it's probably Petrus. Use it. I can drop it though. Interesting. I suppose there's any hints around, huh? No clues. Especially that. Well, alright. Now you might be asking yourself, Zachary, why are you all the way back here? Why did you walk back here? Couldn't you have just warped from the Firelink bonfire? The answer is yes, I could have. I forgot. I should go to the Ulysses Sanctuary, because I don't need to go to the Sanctuary Garden. Excellent. I'm gonna go fight some stuff. They don't appear to have supremely awesome drops, so I'm gonna switch to that. Might die, you know. That would go. Now this place looks very much like Darkroot, so I have a theory that it is. Essentially, that Darkroot is Ulysseal in, you know, the future, where we're from, because this is in the past. It's according to Dusk, it is. Oh, hi, friend. Because not only do I think the area is very much similar, if not the same. Right, I want to take care of you and then back the fuck up. Oh, we're in trouble. Bye, friends. Goodbye. I'd rather not. Okay. This guy's moving pretty fast. I'm just gonna go over here. Totally not even here. Let's get on this bridge. And they are coming after me. You like pyromancy? You don't care much. Wait, I remember a thing. This bad. Alright. Okay. These guys just, they hit like really hard and they have a whole bunch of hit points. I'm sure they have some sort of weakness. Maybe I can explore that. Let's try lightning. Lightning's good against stuff, right? The Black Knight Halberd is pretty hard to beat, honestly. Ah, there's my friend. Hi, friend. Would you like to play? Gonna go with no on that one. This is dangerous. Never do that. terrible idea. Yeah, I much prefer that damage. Ow. Now that's not very fair. And I'm dead. Okay, alright. Could have gotten better. Oh yeah, I'm back here. That's fine. Sanctuary rock. That's fine. That's also fine. Yes, I could just walk over to the sanctuary, but why would I do that? I don't have to do that. So, let's see. Requires 48 strength. Looks like that's decent. Let's get in there. Just looking at some stuff. So we can try that. We can try that. I don't anticipate that either one's going to be particularly effective. Have a nice little one. No? Hi, Mushroom Lady. One more thing here. Let's try that. So now I got three things to check. I don't know if the lightning spear counts as divine as well. Find out. I'm pretty sure this long sword's gonna be my best bet for those guys. Not that they're particularly difficult otherwise, but. I really thought that guy was gonna come around. Ah, there he is. Okay, it takes two, but they're fast. So I want to get one stone guardian. Excellent. Just take care of this guy real fast. Ow. That wasn't very nice. I wonder where my souls are. Not that I had a ton. I'm just curious. I don't see them around. Ah, they're there. That's still pretty hot on my trail. Alright, so basically none. It's alright, we have another plan. Not really any more than the Black Knight Halberd. Basically nothing. Take that. Oh, I got your stick. All right. Well, looks like nothing's particularly good against them, at least not any better than that, so. Thank you. We'll explore. I should probably heal. Yes. Oh, hi. What's up? This just does so much damage. Hey buddy. Oh, he got his friend. I have to roll to dodge you. There's a few of them. Another stone guy. Sure. The lightning spear. I want to do this. Yeah, it could have gone better. Ow. Well, all right. I don't really need much more of that, but it never hurts to have. So it's already over there before. Now there's more dudes I can fight. Trigger the dragon here, up from the Valley of Drakes. Valley of Dragons probably in this time. Hearing things. That seems dangerous. lot to lose here, I guess, right? Just 10,000 souls at the moment. That definitely looks like death. Interesting. Looks pretty gross. I should have kicked him down there. Hi, friend. How are you about that? Like, I'm sure that that is death. I don't want to fuck with you. You're just clipping trees. Doing your job. You show that tree who's boss. You don't say. Fun times. Can I kick you? Nope, sure can. Oop, I'm dead. I want to see if I can just kick that guy off the cliff. This is somewhat challenging. What do you got for me, mushroom?
Struggling if there's anything. Thou shalt see if an abyss was begat of the ancient beast.
Now
Artorius came to stop this. But such a hero has nary a murmur of dark. Without doubt he will be swallowed by the abyss, overcome by its utter blackness. Indeed, the abyss may be unstoppable. Still, I have faith. Princess Dusk may be rescued yet.
Okay.
Thou shalt see an abyss not without in.
Same. Alright. You sell pine resin. You sell sneaky things. Nothing
may
smart enough for any of them.
Guide thee.
Alright. Well, onward, I suppose, huh? Let's just try to get back to where we were. I could fight these dudes, or I could not. And I'm gonna have scarecrows after me here, but. Oh, yeah. I've got a plan. It's really dumb. Hi, friends. Ooh. Away. This should sort of out. Also gonna do this one. Now I don't make noise. Sneaky, sneaky. So this is the Abyss. It's eating Uluso. He's trying to give me the snips. And I don't know why I'm running away from just that guy. Got to be real. See, yep, this path before. I'm supposed to snip trees, not me. I insist. There's loot. Souls. Jump down that hole. This guy's gonna get it. Maybe. I missed. He stabbed me. Now he's dead. Hey, boots. Oh yeah. Okay, that's interesting. Watch out for the gaping hole in reality. I'm sure it's rather unpleasant to fall down. Alright, let's fuck it up. Hey, we got there. Guardian helm. Stonite's Guardian of Four Sanctuary. Okay, it has the lowest fire defense, but my fire weapon isn't strong enough. Bet if I dropped a bunch of humanity into it, it would be, but it's a little dangerous. Oh, off we go. I fell into the abyss. I missed the giant gaping hole in reality. Whoops. Alright. So, what's that your name was Elizabeth?
Stragathy. Thou art from. There are many things I wish to ask, but I know that I must not. The perils of our time are overwhelming enough. Was thine eye glancing hither? Thou needst not hide thy wonder. I am a mushroom, after all.
You are. Okay. Alright. See ya. I feel like there might be stuff hidden in here, but... Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. And I could fight these guys, or I could just not. I think I'm gonna take a look up this way, though. At this point, we're not losing any souls or humanity or anything like that, so... Hi, friends. Nope. Nope. But I don't think I explored far over here, just in case there are items. See. Yes. Well, I haven't been up this way. That looks dangerous. What does this button do? Nothing. Okay. Oh. Hi, friend. I'll eventually get the guardian set, I guess. Seems dangerous. Seems like I could probably use fall control. Let me double check something. Okay. Oh, well, we're gonna find out. Nope. Dead. Okay. So that's a shortcut I need to open up, I guess. That's fair. Sneaky, sneaky ring. Also, I need just a moment. Please hold. Okay, that gets somewhat loud at times, so if I think it's getting too loud, I'll probably mute the mic. I probably won't be saying anything of real value in the meantime, so if you want to, go ahead and mute audio. I invite you to do so. I fell. Gotta pick up my zero souls. Oh yeah. If I had the Ring of Fog too, I might just put that on and be like, I am a spooky ghost. Cannot see me. I had a friend. It's actually easier to just murder them. I mean, if I were not dumb as a sack of bricks, I could learn sorceries. I do not have that ability as it stands. The basic framework, you see, it cannot be taught. Anything back here? Okay, yeah, that's getting obnoxious. We're just gonna tab on over to here and mute the mic. We're gonna fuck up Anna Orlando.
Transgression shall not go unpunished. Thou shalt perish in the twilight of Anor Londo.
So it was you, was it? How dare you produce a blade upon a deity? How did you ever get this far? I shall end your suffering here and now. It is the least that I can do.
Thank you.
First thou offendeth the Godmother, and now thou see fit to trample upon the tomb of the Great Lord. I am the Dark Sun, Gwyndolin. Let the atonement for thy felonies commence. Swathed in dark, an eternal curse upon thee.
I suppose I... Thank you. No luck, Do not let it bother you.
Okay, no more annoying noises, so we can go ahead and get the audio, or the voice back. I'm sure you're very excited. So, we've done some damage, and I think the next thing I want to do, we're going to go back to Firelink. Not because I want to go to Firelink, actually, but because I want to go to somewhere near Firelink. Also still considering killing Petrus. Take a look in here, probably deposit some stuff. Pyromancer flame's looking pretty good. I'm gonna hold on to both of those. It does some interesting stuff. I'll hold on to it. Put the Slayer shield away. And I don't really need the bone wheel shield. This requires 50 strength. always confuses me when people like die here. Like, what happened to you? Stand there, then you got hit, and then you got hit again, and you died. Ta-da. All right. Oh yeah, equipment. I should get rid of half of this. Sorry. One moment, please. I don't know what, this does, can't you see it? Oh, nice. Neat though. Leave it like that for now, it's fine. Box. Why am I hoarding all of this armor, you ask? I don't know. I'm interested in the brass set. Keep it in my inventory for now as a reminder to take a look at that. Let's press it. I'm gonna keep the gold hammer set with me. So it's good for Blight Town. I don't want to be a painting guardian. I found the stuff's pretty sweet. Set with me. Okay. Better. Let's switch these back up. Better. Okay. Yeah, it's still probably the best. We will consider, however, that. So we're gonna go down here. Boop. I'm curious. I'll see something. So, boop, 484. I know this is gonna do less. 398 though, not terrible. Curiosity. 452. Point is they all hit very hard. see it goes from here. So this place, I haven't really been around this place. I haven't had much reason to be around this place. Oh yeah, alright. And Beatrice House. I guess this is Beatrice. That sucks. She helped me fight the butterfly. Or did she? I have had her help fight butterflies before. I don't remember if we did on this character or not. I don't think we did. Okay. So this guy looks, wow, this guy looks awesome. Look at how cool this is. He's a little sleepy. Very much alive, I promise you. Well, for a given value of alive. Wanna just do that now? Yeah, let's just go fuck it up. Take this, don't mind me. Which one? What do you think? Oh! That's the bad one. Hi, friend. You hit hard, and you have a lot of health. And I keep going against things that two hit me. Got a store stretch hard though, so that's neat. Let's take a look. Got this catalyst. Beatrice. There. It's very low magic chest, but very high scaling. Dragon Crest Shield, which seems interesting. I have to compare it to shields to really get the idea. Star Street Shield, 80 C scaling, but also on faith, does magic damage too. So essentially, it's already divine. It's a longsword. It's a divine longsword. To the box. I can't put it away because I am holding it. Smart. I am so smart. I can two-hand this now. I can one-hand this now. That's silly. This B scaling, huh? Take a look at that. Chat. Oh, that's sad. This is really high magic defense, which I mean makes sense. Probably, I'd imagine it's one of the highest in the game, if not the. And I want to look at. Compared to Crest Shield. Okay, so we trade magic defense for fire defense. I switch to the, leave the crash shield on. Let's unequip storage strength. Switch over to Black Knight Halberd. So the Valley of the Drakes is a very connected place. It ends up, you can go to Nuondo from it. I knew I should have set that up. I forgot. Go to Nuondo from it if you end up in it. I guess it connects to Nuondo and Blighttown, and Nuondo again and Darkroof. It's a couple of very thin paths for the most part. Ourselves the falling damage this time. Not that it's much, but better to not take it at all. Right, this way. Now this door doesn't open at the beginning of the game. You have to get a key for it. That's Blighttown. So that's the easy way into Blighttown. Until you can warp, then the easy way is to just warp. So he's hanging out, he's clearly pissed off now. Wonder if the Lightning Halberd will do better against him. Probably not, but why not? Right, sneaky, sneaky. Not here. Love to walk onto him. He's just guarding my souls, pretty much. Uh-oh. Ooh, that looks nasty. Alright, I'll try it the hard way. Oh yeah, that's pretty good. This does make me think that Lightning's probably pretty good against this guy. It's supposed to be good against dragons in general. Not a ton of souls, but not zero. And I got a dragon scale off them. Got a bunch of those now, don't I? 11. And 12 Demon Titanite, because I haven't picked any weapons that use them to upgrade, so I just have a whole pile. So that went well. That went very well. Now let's go die to regular Ash Drakes. That does not do a damn thing. Yes, please turn around. This is much better. Holy shit. Just die. Thank you. Imminent humanity. Well, you're not wrong. And at this point, we'll have this shield. I do wonder. Lightning defense. Ooh, the brass set, you say. Is that so? Just the helmet, huh? Yep, just the helmet right now. I bet it has good lightning defense upgraded, though. Oh, why am I heavy rolling? Probably because you have half a dozen things equipped, Zachary, that might have something to do with it. Thanks! I'm overpowered. these guys drop anything good. Let's go ahead and do this. And that way it leads up into Darkroot. What do you say? Shortcut ahead. You're not wrong. Let's go over here. Nothing bad could be over here, right? Tried to roll. Alright. Hey now. Hey now. That was bad. I'm just gonna take a drink. Don't mind me. Not here. You are pulling out some unfair moves. I don't approve. Stop it. Stop it. Bad drink. I'm only losing out on 200 souls per kill this way. Have friends. Yes, yes. You know, I wonder. Have a spear! We're gonna trade. It didn't go well for me. I hear another one. Hi, friend. I'm just gonna take this, thanks. I'm gonna die. Taking a drink, dead. I tried. Okay. Alright. Let's go back. Cause fighting drinks. I don't really need the dragon scales though, silly as that sounds. So, speedrun scraps. Black Knight Halberd, just nothing can beat it. It's so strong. This is why we sent the elevator up, just to make our lives a little easier. Right. I'm pretty sure the big scary dead dragon doesn't come back. Pretty sure he's a one-time deal. If not, well, yeah, he's gone. So we're gonna head on down this way. And fight some drakes. And hope we do a little bit better this time. We're done experimenting pretty much, so let's go ahead and I don't know if this spell does much. No, it doesn't hurt in any way, so I don't really mind using it. I wonder if he can hear me. Clink, 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 clink. Okay, so there's a big old pile of souls. He's standing right on top of it. Okay, plan. Get him right in center frame. Move your camera because you're a derp. Come on, walk onto the obvious drink. Fuck. Good. So now... Hi, friends. Bye, friends. See, I can't walk onto them until they've already aggroed. We're just gonna go over here. Oh, he's turned around. That's a decent range. But without the lock-on distance, it's not that useful. Hit him in the face. I mean, this is not gonna do enough by any means. Oh, he mad. Or did you want to come play? Please die. Thank you. I'm gonna take a drink and hope this guy doesn't murder me. That's good camera. Yeah, it's only right there. Don't even bother to walk onto it. Good job. Have a spear. These guys fell out of here. It was a bad time. Turns out, Nuwondo, not a great place. Switch that here. Not that it's likely to help, but... I thought there was one of those guys nearby. Oh well. Not worried about it. Where's the proc for Valiant Drakes? Jesus. My cross. Yeah. So that's it. That's the whole valley. I killed them all. Shortcut ahead. It's in here. It's over here. Oh, jeez. While we're waiting. That'll take that long. Just gonna I did use them, huh? Yep. Alright. This is where I got my Black Knight halberd. So, let's see. I need 3,000 souls, and I need them somewhat easily. I don't want to go talk to Framed, because he'll probably make me do this Lord Soul thing. I'm kind of concerned with it. Well, let's go fuck it up. Like I always say, let's go fuck it up. You sleepy motherfucker!
No, I'm fine. Well and wide awake. Do not treat me like an old withering snake.
Stop falling asleep. Killing me.
I have his.
I want one soul. You suck. Sorry about that stupid noise, that's what Frank does. I hold on to most things just because I'd rather have it than not. Things that I know I can pick up easily enough tend to drop. Even the catalysts where I'm not going to use them, it's just. He really likes that. Too bad I'm not giving it to you, sir. I think we're getting rid of any of those. Usables. I've got all these coins. Are they useful for anything? Is it like just a creative way of giving you souls that also gives you flavor? Night King Rendall. This one has Alf on their Lloyd. So you learn interesting things from her. Worth 1, 3, and 5,000 souls though, so I'm quite eager to just turn them in for currency, making them the currency that is useful here. But I want to make sure they're not used for anything else, because I'll feel so dumb. You know, by the look of it, it's just, souls. Cool. Oh, yes, episodes. But that pendant's worth a lot. And I know I can trade it, so...
Farewell.
Bye.
Joe.
So annoying. 71,000 souls. Yeah, that's weird. Ah, dear. So I kind of want to get dexterity to 24 just so that I can use Ornstein's Spear, because it's neat. I don't think it's that good for me. But endurance. I'm so close to the soft cap. I think I'll be happier getting dexterity to 24, so we'll do that. Obviously, still need a lot more souls, but that's fine. So what do we do now? Go back to Uluso and get fucked up again. Oh, it's so hard. We've done a whole lot of stuff. I could go back to the Painted World and, yeah, there's something I want to do in the Painted World, so let's do that. And we'll go ahead and use the bonfire. Except I need to remember what I want to do. Yes. Over here. And this doesn't look like it's kindled at all, so... Yeah, the little floating humanity never killed anyone anyway. Skin back. Not that you can tell. And you can't see my Estus flasks ticking up because they're already at 20, because I set up Firelink, which is already all the way kindled. Floating points, fine. Try humanity. Which is exactly what I'm doing. Ah, you son of a fuck. Oh, look, your buddies. I came to say hi. I'm not sure where it triggers. I don't exactly mind getting souls off these guys. I should have the pyromancy for it, though. It's just gonna be annoying without it. I think it's up here. I don't want to go. Be wary of dragon. Oh, I wouldn't worry. I'm looking for a man with a fancy hat. This is what's left of the dragon. Its butt. Left its butt behind. Were those lit before? I have to be downstairs on the bridge. Friend. specifically looking for a man in a fancy hat. I don't know where he triggers. Keep trying. Ah, oh, gave me the switch up. Sweet. Don't mind if I do. Where's this invader asshole? Okay. Hi, friends. Huh. There's a door here that I never opened. Okay. We're gonna switch to this moment. I should be able to. Good, yes. Good. Well, hi friends. All right. This is bad. I switch weapons. I am dead. Well. Okay. That's a little hairy, or I'm sorry about this, a little feathery. Hi friend. Hi friend. I want the fire weapon because it allows you to kill those weird puffy face things without them giving you toxic. Which toxic is awful. In case you were wondering. Back to this. So, I think just the one is all I need to deal with, really. Bye. Okay, flip. I'd like to go get my souls. You are in my way. Dead. Just gonna take that and bye. Gotta take a drink, don't mind me. That is a big asshole. Not too keen on following you. So I got a miracle. Vow of silence. Not sure what that does. Ooh. I'm finally gonna get this thing. Oh yeah. Okay. There's some asshole archer. This is good. End up finding a lot more items that I'd seen earlier. Let's continue looking along this way. Switch back to our fire sword. Our chaos fire sword. So if you don't kill them with a fire weapon, they explode into poison. And it's awful. Another Andre. They all look like him. It's unsettling. Really? Okay, well this was definitely worth the trip. And I think I need to be down in... it's Phalanx. What's up, guys? We're hanging out. Good way to farm souls. I should probably try a thing. Oh, I want to go back to the bonfire anyway. So that was the annex key. It's a good find and a good use here. Switch back to this. Hi. Hi. This is something I'm gonna want to do is actually either look it up or I'll just run around the world as human trying to find invaders. Not random ass people invaders, but NPC invaders. Because they drop loot. I've got to have all the loot. I still didn't change my spells, but it's fine. I think it's gonna be here. Boss, just gonna. Yep. Just gonna do this. This place is fucked up. This man has a goddamn hat, let me tell ya. Whoa! Powerful pyromancies. I'm gonna take your fancy hat, I'm gonna take your fancy hat. Alright, I have the silver ring on at least. Gotta figure out how to get that fancy hat. It's just silly. I don't want it, that's all. I can also actually trade it, which is probably what I'm gonna do with it. Dark Wraith? Yes, actually. If you wanna phrase it that way. Souls. And I now have a floating point of humanity! Ha ha ha! Here. Okay. Thank you. It is here. Okay. So, 70,000 souls, kind of nice. Whoa. Hi, friends. Just gonna roll on down these stairs. Boop. Slam it. Ah, yes. The other thing I wanted to do. Team magic. Curious actually about that one. I want to see that. Which means. Yeah, we'll switch off the shield. No. Terrible idea. Don't listen to me. Right. You don't need pyromancy. Would be a good target for the undead rapport. Hi, friends. Yeah, that's not bad. Did I miss one? I missed one. Oh, hello. Got a spear. That's not bad. You know, I could get used to that. Alright. That sure didn't do anything. I have to, like, poke them with it? Well, it killed him. My pyromancy too strong. Charm undead and gain temporary allies. It doesn't say anything else. Well, I mean, I'm kind of curious about this too, to be honest. Fire whip. I know the other two undead are gonna come after me, it's fine. Okay, they eventually died. It's not a huge range, huh? Does leave little lava bits around, but not a ton. Alright. Doing it the hard way. The hard way being that I one shot all of these guys, so it's not all that hard, but. Gotta loop behind them. Not get stabbed by the guys on the side. It just takes a while. Whole lot of souls, but yeah. How many of your friends then comes? Oh, they're there. Whatever. We're trying out pyromancies. It's pretty much what we're doing here. Let's see what the difference between Firestorm and Fire Tempest is. See if Firestorm, which I think is the lesser of the two, kills them. Yeah, it's fine, whatever. Doop. Friends! Oof. Oh, there's still one. It's always one. So Firestorm does still kill them all. No, they're both effectively single use. Wait. Huh? made one. Just kidding. This guy's giving like a lot of souls or something. Seems good. How many souls do you give me? 432? Jesus. Let's start being silly. Not exactly. Why are we in Silly Hotland? Well, we get more souls this way. I demand you guys die. I didn't get quite to the back this time. Need to be careful with the silly hat. It does drain my health. A bunch of them. Hey. You're dead. You guys back here. You're something special. How close do I need to be? Like, let's just get all up in it. That was pretty good. And for 11,664 souls, I think it's a pretty good. Oh, broken straight sword. Alright. Whoop. I actually did. He hit me after I set him on fire. You know, I'd only need to do that run like 2 or 3 more times. Yeah, alright. Silly hats. I just want to get my dexterity to 24. I won't do this forever. So I think optimally right here. I missed a couple guys on the side. You know what? Have a. You can just get stabbed. Up their drops and get more because of the symbol of avarice. So friend, friend is not here today. Forgot all about this guy. Silly me. Oh, double friends. But right here. See, I think I'm not getting it all wrong, if that's what's happening. Still you guys in the back. This is very close. I should have enough. I got a humanity. Neat. Alright. One more. Didn't forget this time. I think this one would be hard to find. I missed it. It's because I wasn't reading properly. Doesn't do a whole lot right now because it's not upgraded. But you know what? Could be fun. Strong attack. Oh yeah. Tell me again. Oh. Let's say one-handed strong attack. Neat. I'm sure that hits the durability. Yep. Looks like it's only 20 each time though, so that's not bad. Alright. Right. Forgot the painted world. Alright, well. So, one more run at these guys, just because I'm going by them. Let's not put the silly hat on this time, because we're going to have a little bit more fighting to do. Figure out how to get the... That's not very sporting of you, and I'm dead. I'll just run past him. Didn't work. Alright. Fair enough. goes to show you, like, I fought, the rest of these guys are just regular hollows, and I fought the Bernicke Knight, the big shield guy, back in Undead Parish. Like, maybe this one has more HP and more strength or whatever, but not that much more. I got one. That was good. Hey, archer friend. Could you not? Gonna go through here. And we're in here. Hi.
Thou must this land is peaceful. I beg.
I will. Hey, I'm just gonna take these. Could be Bright Goddamn Yellow if I wanted to be. With the silliest hat. Oh. Whee. Huh? I just love that. It's like you turn around, oh shit. Somewhere in here I have a thing, and that thing is called Homer Bone. Yeah, let's get out of here. Ah, fuck. Oh, it's fine somehow. Okay. How is this... Mono shield. Fact. Two-handed shield. Haha. Ho ho. Try jumping. Try fucking yourself. One sec. Okay. This. Next, still fast roll. What? No, oh, the things. Nerg. Oh my god. Life is terrible. I want to be over there. Have to go up through there in order to do it. So don't think I survived that fall. Right? Yeah, it's gotta be too far. Different plan. I guess this is what I get for killing the illusion of Guinevere and killing the Firekeeper and homeward boning after getting out of the painted world and so inconvenient. Yeah. Alright. Actually, this way is going to be faster. I was thinking going back up the stairs and get the gargoyles to take me back to Sens, and I could go from Sens, but I think it's actually going to be faster to go up into the Duke's Archives from here. Because there's a bonfire right by the entrance. It's not one that you can warp to, but I can warp from anyone except the one that's in the Painted World. Which you can warp to, but you can't warp from. And I guess I'm kind of glad that when I used the Homeward Bone, it didn't just take me back to the Painted World. So it could be worse. Friend. I actually want to go to... I did perish. Jeez. It's late. Andre.
Well, how about leaving that temple with me? I find it strangely fascinating.
Yes.
Yes. I sense great potential, indeed.
Neat. I want you to do a thing for me. Yeah! And I didn't even use all of my Demon Titanite. Or two, if I want to. I'm curious as to how this goes. That takes time going down, so I'll just do that one. I'll just set that up. Hey. Fix my shit. One here. Thank you.
Don't get yourself killed.
Make no promises.
Neither of us want to see you go hollow.
I get killed a lot, Andre. You know? Not that big a deal. Alright. Let's go stab some dudes. What? So. How that works. Wait, sit at this bonfire. Good. Good plan. Good talk. So this has strength, dexterity, and faith scaling. The most interesting thing is that its lightning damage scales with faith. These guys still matter, but, yeah, that's not saying much. Oof. Actually, it didn't do a ton, but it's ranged. Out of curiosity. And I guess I can make this easy, too. I'm not here, I'm not here. You can't hear me, da-da-da-da, da-da-da-da. Do-do-do-do. Wham! I'm just gonna do a thing. One-handed. Hop! Boof! Again, not a ton of damage, but it did stagger. I mean, it's also ranged. So. this is coming. Quite far from level, but we are level 98. Quite a bit of points all around. I'd like to get that 40. I'd like to get that 30. Yeah, I don't mind getting that 40 either, but I don't think that's going to be on a new game. That's probably going to be a new game plus stuff. Might get a few more points here and there, but we'll see. But that'll do it for tonight. Just gonna have a seat. Unfortunately, I can't quit the game. I'm having a seat, but you get the idea.